Cocaine was found at the White House. Hunter Biden strikes again. They'll never find cocaine in Congress because if the congressmen were on cocaine, they might get stuff done. I'll be at the Tempe Improv July 28th and 29th.